Good morning, children. Sangeeta ma'am here.
Welcome again. Today we will discuss fifth chapter of nouns, that is nouns gender. In our previous video of nouns, we discussed about four types of gender: masculine gender, feminine gender, common gender, and neuter gender. We also discussed about formation of feminine nouns. Let's see some of the examples how to form the feminine nouns. By adding ess at the end of the word, actor, actress, lion, lioness, priest, priestess, like this you can read other examples also. Second one, by adding she and women. Let's see the example: fisherman, fisherwoman, washerman, washerwoman, businessman, businesswoman, he goat, she goat. Like this you can read other examples also. Let's see the third one, by using a totally different word. When we form into feminine noun, the word totally changes. Let's see some of the examples: boy, girl, nephew, niece, lord, lady. Like this you can read other examples also. Okay, now let's move on to the exercises of this chapter. Exercise number A: speak out the feminine gender of the words given below. First one, goose, gander, gander. Second one, earl. Answer is countess, countess. Third, brother. Answer is sister, sister. Fourth, boar. Answer is sir, sow. Fifth, sir. Answer is madam, madam. Sixth, father. Answer is mother, mother. Seventh, bachelor. Answer is spinster, spinster. Eighth one, fox. Answer is vixen, vixen. Ninth one, boy. Answer is girl, girl. Tenth one, husband. Answer is wife, wife. 11th one, lord. Answer is lady, lady. 12th, king. Answer is queen, queen. Okay, now move on to the second exercise. Speak out the masculine gender of the words given below. Okay, first one, grandmother. Answer is grandfather. Landlady. Answer is landlord, landlord. Third one, bride. Answer is bridegroom, bridegroom. Fourth one, mother-in-law. Answer is father-in-law. Fifth one, she-bear. Answer is he-bear, h-e-b-e-a-r. Sixth one, peahen. Answer is peacock, peacock. Seventh, maid servant. Answer is man servant, manservant. Eighth one, headmistress. Answer is headmaster, headmaster. Ninth one, milkmaid. Answer is milkman, milkman. Okay, come to the next exercise. Change the gender of the following words. First one, mare. Answer is stallion, stallion. Second, priest. Answer is priestess, priestess. Next, ram. Answer is eve, ewe. Next, duck. Answer is drake, drake. Next, salesman. Answer is saleswoman, saleswoman. Next, he goat. Answer is she goat. Next, saw. Answer is pig, pig. Eighth one, bridegroom. Answer is bride, bride. Ninth one, buck. Answer is doe, doe. 10th, hire. Answer is heiress, heirs. Okay, now Move on to the next exercise. Rewrite these highlighted sentences by changing the masculine nouns to feminine nouns. Let's read the first one. Ram's landlord is a widower. The answer is Ram's landlady is a widow. Second, the colt was stung by a drone. Answer, the filly, F-I-L-L-Y. The filly was stung by a bee, B-E-E. Third one, the shepherd prayed to the god. Answer is, the shepherdess, S-H-E-P-H-E-R-D-E-S-S. The shepherdess prayed to the goddess, G-O-D-D-E-S-S. Fourth one, the bridegroom is here. Answer is, the bride is here, B-R-I-D-E. Fifth one, this man knows your husband. Answer, this woman, W-O-M-A-N, knows your wife, W-I-F-E. Sixth one, Mr. Mishra is our headmaster. Answer, Mrs. Mishra is our headmistress, H-E-A-D-M-I-S-T-R-E-S-S. Seventh, my father's brother is my uncle. Answer, my mother's sister, M-O-T-H-E-R apostrophe S, sister, S-I-S-T-E-R, is my aunt, A-U-N-T. Eighth one, the actor played the part of the hero. The answer is, the actress, A-C-T-R-E-S-S, actress, played the part of the heroine, H-E-R-O-I-N-E. Okay? These all exercises you will be writing down in your notebook and you will be reading it also. Okay. Next video we will be doing noun case, the next chapter of your nouns. Till then, bye.